This is Norm Karkos here in Lewiston at the Hannaford on Sabata Street, where Hannaford Supermarkets is kicking off the Hannaford Helps Fight Hunger food drive campaign here for the next 3 weeks. And as you can see here, three different ways of making a donation to help those out. And in this particular area, some of these donations going toward the Good Shepherd Food Bank. You can purchase a Helping Hands box here for $10 filled with the essentials for food banks, telling us that they need the most, and they'll deliver it right to the regional food bank and then give you a valuable coupon worth $23 in return. There's also a buy one, give one campaign going on. You can buy a pound of My Essential Thin Pasta this week, tuna next week, tomato and chicken soup the following week, and in return, what Hannaford will do is donate one of those items back to the Good Shepherd Food Bank as well, and also a $5 gift card that will entitle you to get more gifts as well and more coupons here. Hannaford also giving out Portland Pirates tickets as well as a means of thanking you for helping those in need. And some mind-boggling numbers right now. 14.5% of Maine homes right now going hungry. That's 200,000 people and one in four children. And that, of course, magnifies throughout the course of the holiday season. We'll have much more on this on News 8 and our website at WMTW.com. I'm Norm Karkos.